Final pertama Piala EFF Suzuki, Ketua Jurulatih Harimau Malaya Tan Cheng Ho percaya pasukannya mampu menebus kekecewaan pada perlawanan akhir kedua di Hanoi Sabtu ini, biarpun sekadar seri 2-2 di tempat sendiri malam tadi.
Of course, away from home, that we don't have the crowd, but definitely I know the players have been handled well, absorbed well in the away match. So definitely, I think we still can upset in Hanoi.
Sementara itu di Camp Vietnam, meskipun memiliki kelebihan menjelang aksi final kedua, jurulatihnya Park Hang-seo tetap meluahkan rasa kecewa selepas Malaysia berjaya mengikat kedudukan biarpun selesa mendahului 2-0.
Vietnam에서 하는 홈 경기에서는